Hey everybody, it's Paul here. I thought we would look at this rainbow eucalyptus tree. We are just shy, just a few days short of it being 2 years now from when we outplanted it. We planted the seed in mid-October of 2021 and then outplanted this at the beginning of February 2022. Normally, you wouldn't plant trees in February in this area, but this one's in a cool area and I knew it could get plenty of water, so we thought we'd try it, and it worked out okay. You can see it's a really tall tree already. We'll come up close and let you look at the leaves, the bark and everything, so you can kind of see what it looks like at that stage, because those do change quite a bit as this has gone from a small seedling to this stage. So I think it's kind of interesting. If you want to see the younger stages of this tree, we have a whole video where you can see it grow from a seed to 1 year old. So you can check that out. Let's check this out up close. All right, so let's look at this tree a little more closely. You can see up toward the top, the young leaves are still fairly reddish in color. If we come up close, we can look at these leaves so you can compare these more mature leaves to the young ones when they're just young seedlings from our other videos. So one thing people look at with these trees is they look for opposite leaves, and most of them are, but actually there's quite a few on this. And I've read they're not always exactly opposite. There's quite a few that deviate. They're never totally alternate, but see if I can find some more on here. Yeah, several that are not directly opposite, but for the most part, they are. Kind of smell one of these when we crush leaf, see if it smells about the same. So yeah, it still has the same kind of earthy, almost like a sweet smell, not typical eucalyptus Vicks vapor rub kind of smell. I don't know, I'm not sure exactly how to describe. It's almost like a, I want to almost say like, almost like a, is there some fennel in that? I'm not sure what that is. It smells nice. Very tall tree. I'll try to get close and put a tape measure up to it so that we can get an estimate of the height. Let's go up and look at the bark. All right, so let's take a look at the bark here. It has sort of a gray, blue, purple, hints of some red in there where the bark is freshly peeling off. It's green. Let's see how wide this is, the diameter. All right, so this is pretty close to breast height here. Let's go ahead and about 5.4 centimeters. I don't know if you can see it, there's kind of like a curve in this. This tree would be bigger, but when it was young, in a storm, large branch blew into it and it snapped off. So it's lost some of its height. All right, just for my reference here, this is about one. This is 1 meter that this is extended. I'll put it so that it's at the ground here, the higher part of the slope. So right about right there is 1 meter of height. So see if I can figure out the total height of that. I know you can use triangulation and everything for height of trees. There's even apps for it, but we'll see if this works.
All right, so that's our video on our rainbow eucalyptus tree, just under 2 years old from outplanting. I hadn't really seen a lot of videos that talk about the age of the trees, and I thought it would be useful to just kind of keep track of one over the years so we could see how quickly it grows. You can see that these are very fast growing trees. We'll do some more updates in the future on it. If I can, maybe at least a yearly update. We'll see if that'll come true or not. But thanks again for watching. Feel free to subscribe and have a nice day, everybody. Thank you.